Assalamualaikum and greetings to the viewers. My name is Muhammad Haikal bin Muhammad Isamli. My matric number is 20236-10734. My code program is AM110. My class is 1F. That's all from me. Ciao.
Hi, my name is Nur Fatihah bin Muhammad bin SSCC. My matric number is 20239514. I'm from AM110, class 1F. That's 8.
Wait. Yes. My name is Muhammad Deshania Bensari. My ID number is 20238021146. My code program is AM110 and my class is 1F.
Assalamualaikum and hi. My name is Muhammad Shabir Haji bin Rahman. My ID matric is 20238042228 and I'm from class AM1001F. Nice to meet you.
Here I will be introducing the kiosks. So feel free to look here. We have so many varieties of meals that to fill out your stomach during your lunch. And then secondly, this one is for Malaysian cuisines. So this one is perfect for your breakfast, so you can buy one. And then the third kiosk will be drinks and beverages. Of course this one is essential, so if you need one, go buy this. This one is also the same as the first kiosk. Yep, this one is for your meals, for your lunch also. Here I will be interviewing one of the students here. Hello there, how was your food?
Oh, I think it's quite good.
Alright, how much the price?
The total price for the meal I'm currently have with me right now is actually 7 ringgit. This is 6 ringgit and this is 1 ringgit.
Oh, I see. So how would you rate your food?
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say this is an 8 because of the price, the taste, and I would say the overall, the proximity from this place to my faculty, which is the Faculty of Sports and Recreation, I think this is good.
Alright, yeah. I see. Thank you for your information. So that's it, guys.
Now, I am one of the interesting place where many activity we can do. For example, activity like silat, taekwondo, flash activity and many more activity like club activity and many more. Also, this place have interesting and fast view to do some activity. So that's all for me. Everyone, now we are in TPSU Hall 2, or known as Tok Puan Sungai Ujong 2. Now, I will explain to you guys about all of Tok Puan Sungai Ujong 2. There is my one of my favorite bands because of there are many activities that we can do here, such as watching movie, getting fitness, and organizing the event and event. Last month, I just joined the activity club that organized by the Impact Club. The activities are very interesting according to me because the seniors are very sporting and sportive, and I can make a new friend in this hall. That's all for me.
If you walk further, you would see Tekun Mart, which is basically a mart for a student in UiTM Serabah 3. Their operating hour would be from 7:30 to 10:30 PM for weekdays. On weekends, they will be operating from 9 AM to 10 PM. So Tekun Mart is basically a mart that sells students' needs. And they also sell snacks for us to be eating anytime, anywhere, so that we students who lives in college don't have to go outside just to buy snacks. Okay. If you walk much more further, you will see the last room, which called Puzzle Hub. It is organized by PSKK. It they would be sorting the parcel that has been delivered to UiTM Serban 3. Okay, and that's it from me. Thank you. Cut!